15 heavy battles where rhinos and lions took the stage. Hello and welcome back to another video. Rhinos and lions are legit contenders for the throne when it comes to Africa's most powerful animals. Lions, while being at the top of the food chain, are nothing when compared to the rhino. So let's take a look at how the rhino fare against different animals in this video. Stay tuned! Rhino vs Buffalo. Rhinos are much larger than a buffalo and as such would easily defeat the buffalo. In this video, watch as a baby rhino is being targeted by a buffalo. The mother of the rhino is closely watching as the two groups of rhinos and buffalo stare at one another intently. Ultimately, the rhinos get tired and leave, but not before the buffalo marks his territory. We would be certain that the mother would come running to rescue her cub had anything happened to her offspring. Rhino fighting. Rhinos have always been known to fight one another over territory and/or who they want to mate. That's how it goes in the animal world. Two male rhinos will often fight over territory, always trying to prove who's the more dominant and powerful one. Unfortunately, though, these beasts are often left with huge wounds that often lead to infection and ultimately death. Hippo vs Rhino. Rhino and hippo are among the biggest herbivores on the continent of Africa, and it should be safe to say that no animals want to mess with them due to their aggressive nature. A rhino and hippo fight will certainly be a death match for either of the two, as the hippo's vicious bite and the rhino's horns are certainly going to tear the beasts apart. Rhino vs Lion. A rhino vs a lion fight would certainly be a treat to watch, but we never managed to catch live action between a rhino and a lion. In most cases, though, a rhino and lion are not always interested in fighting one another. This is because the lion knows that taking a huge beast as a rhino down would be a challenge in itself. The rhino would also not let himself go down without a fight. Rhino vs Elephant. African elephants are the world's largest land mammals, and even though it may seem that rhinos dwarf elephants, they are often quite large. This gives you an idea of how big rhinos are. Most of the time, elephants will have the upper hand mostly because of their size. And once in a while, the occasional rhino will push an elephant around. Elephants have a typically calm mind, but on occasion, there could be a fight between an elephant and a rhino. In such a case, the elephant would definitely win, but not without seriously injuring himself. It is for this reason that elephants and rhinos don't typically fight one another. Let us now move on to the lion and see how it fares against different animals. Lion vs Crocodile. Although both crocodiles and lions are apex predators, crocodiles rule the water while lions rule the land. They commonly cross paths when one has made a kill and the other wants a piece of it. A group of felines will not hesitate to pounce on a lone croc, but they soon realize that the crocodile is no gazelle. The crocodile, with quick reflexes, can easily defend itself from a group of lions. Lions vs Cheetah. One is the king of the jungle, while the other is the fastest land mammal. The lion can easily kill a cheetah. However, a cheetah's speed can help it escape against a lion. It is not surprising to see a lion feast on cheetah, though. Lion hunting buffalo. A lion versus a buffalo should seem like an easy winner to pick up, doesn't it? After all, this mighty lion will definitely win over a buffalo. And while that may be true, it isn't always the case. A buffalo will never fall prey to a lion without putting up a fight. No matter how many felines might try to bring a buffalo down, it won't be easy for the lions. In a rare case, a buffalo might even put an end to a lion. This is because the lion gets exhausted pretty quickly, while the buffalo has reserved his energy all along. Lions vs Elephant. Lions rarely attack elephants unless they are starving, and even then they pose a serious threat. It is not unknown for a lion to drag a 2-ton elephant to the ground and eat it alive. A lion will mostly attack a lone elephant, though, and even then it won't be easy for lions, as they will need at least 2 or 3 felines to finish off a huge elephant. Lion vs Giraffe. Similar to elephants, it is unknown for a lion to attack a giraffe. A giraffe possesses strong legs, not only allowing it to run quickly, but also helps it deliver a powerful blow on its predators. A lion will be forced to hunt a giraffe when food is scarce, and even then it is tough. However, a group of lions will always work together to bring a giraffe down. Lion vs Kudu. If you don't know what a kudu is, it's an antelope species found in Africa. The kudu is massive with spiral horns and is tough to bring down. However, a pride of lions can easily bring a kudu down, ensuring a good meal for the entire pride. That brings us to the end of this video. Hope you enjoyed the video. Do let us know your favorite fight in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.